probably should have my gloves on for this movie tour.
Fellas, so this is Lee, the plumber. This is his work that he's done here. Tell us what happened here today.
Right, basically we had a bitumen clay pipe here.
Yep.
That was, we had a tree here on the curb and gutter that got into it.
Yep, this thing?
Yeah, this one right here next to your van.
Okay, what sort of tree is that? Bottle brush?
Bottle brush, yeah. Yeah.
So okay,
basically
so
just
you cut it all
in
out
one
here.
Of the collars,
yep.
And then headed upstream back up towards the house.
Okay. And what's this? This is what you pulled out,
this
eh?
This is some of what we pulled out, yeah.
Wow, that's just...
That's solid root.
Yep.
From the tree. And that was inside the pipe, eh?
Pretty much. There was more of it, but that's some of it.
Wow.
It was 6 meters worth.
All right, so...
That's what's inside the pipe.
Okay. And there's some more up here, eh?
That's great.
All right, so I'm going to blast up there. Hopefully, pull them all back.
With the trusty double barrel. Rightio. I'll get started. I'll see you when you get back from lunch, Lee.
No
penetrator up there,
yeah,
and try and make a little tunnel for the bigger one to go through.
Thank you.
It will, yeah. We'll put the double barrel on next.
Yeah.
And then we'll just drag it all out.
Yep.
No, I don't think so.
No?
Some of them were just a little bit too big.
Yeah. That's why I sent you a photo this morning saying you reckon you'll get through this one, you know?
I mean, I would have got it eventually. It just would have been, it would have been difficult.
Yeah.
Well, I'll show you
what it looks like. The hook up there.
Solid root. Let's see if we can cut through that. We did cut through them, but that's going that way. If we're coming up this way, it would have taken a long time.
Yeah.
But we would have got it eventually. Now we'll double barrel up there and bring out the rest of it.
a bit more of a pathway for it.
Grown up around the junction or anything, you look if there's a junction, you know.
But it's not broken, which is good. We'll get it all out. I've just got a, there's a big tuff of it still in there, which I've probably got to get out with a single. Little penetrator, give it a little wash. Petrol. Oh. I'll go fill her up. Thank you. Yeah, it's just sort of probably where you were digging up there where it sort of ends.
Yeah.
We're just about through it. That's done. Thank you.
just a big clump. I'll make a little way and we'll get through it. Now the double barrel will go up. Give it a wash. All good, fellas?
Thank you, Ollie.
All good.